Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Christ Church. At this time, I'd like you to silence all your electronic devices. And just to warn you, there is a recording being made, so don't give out your favorite recipes. They'll all be recorded for posterity. Restrooms are located to your right through the double doors and straight down the colonnade towards the parish hall. Men's is on the left, and the women's is inside and left down the hallway. I invite you to partake of the best lunch meal in town, prepared by our culinary choir, the Thursday Lunch Volunteers. Today is pulled pork sandwiches, coleslaw, chips and pickles, cookies and brownies. $5 lunch, can't beat it. These recitals are presented with the support of you, our royal followers. We invite you to place your contributions in the collection plates at the doors as you leave. I'm James Walton, organist and choir master. Please join me in welcoming my colleague, Dr. John Behnke.
Buxtehude tends to present shorter sections that contrast one another, while Bach loves to demonstrate the skill that he has at developing an idea. Regardless, both are true masterworks of the organ. In between, there's going to be two little what I would like to call Advent stocking stuffers, where you're going to hear some of the beautiful sounds of this magnificent maternal organ. And then there's an Andante by French composer Louis Vierne. It's the
Thank you.